Robin has won their first Stanley Cup on an overtime goal for Bobby Nystrom, 1980. Tough angle shot, score! Stastny! The Carolina Hurricanes defeat the New York Islanders in overtime, 2-1. They win the series 4-2 on Paul Stastny's third career playoff overtime winner.
Pelican player that rarely makes a mistake has that puck go off his stick, step on the veteran, manages to keep it in the zone, and Stastny just fires it at the net. And Sorokin, for one of the few times this season, can't come up with the save when he should have.
Paul Stastny, the son of the Hall of Famer, Peter Stastny, with the series winner, his third goal of the series, without key forwards, the fourth line for Carolina comes through.
And he made the decision with that puck.